So if I get this in, this will be my third small meth one in the first 20 minutes. With the wind blowing in, I quite fancy this peg today, so fingers crossed. About an hour in now, I reckon I've got about 18 pegs. And looking around the section, probably second at the moment, maybe first. But Robert Kite's catching quite well to my right. Hour and a half in, it's slowed a little bit on the method. Just had a quick look long, fish straight away. Let's hope it's solid. Unfortunately, that's the only fish I had long, so it's back onto the method and straight in again. just under halfway through the match, and I'm probably on between £35 and £38. I would say second in section. Robert Kite's just started to catch well down the edge. So, as you can see by this section results, I have had an absolute disaster the last 2 hours. Literally tried to catch down the edge to catch Robert Kite and made an absolute mess of it. And just, well, made so many bad decisions in the last 2 hours, it was ridiculous. And caught about £10. And that probably dropped me from about second at the time to fourth. So, a little bit disappointed to say the least. Roll on tomorrow. So, day two, I was on Balinji. The pictures were took about an hour before the start of the match. In the end, I didn't do any filming because the weather was pretty awful, to say the least. I've caught a few short, a few down the edge, a few long, up towards the bush, but just had to pick fish off all day. Thought I'd done alright looking around, but unfortunately there was two massive weights down the other end of the lake, so I don't think there's a lot I could do about that. Finished third in my section of six, so again, not a great result, but I think it's pretty much as much as I could do, I think, on the day three. Well, I spent the first 50 minutes on the rod, not caught anything. I just had an indication on the pole. It's your first indication in nearly an hour. Not at last. At least I'm on the board. Thank goodness for that. I'm getting a few bites now on worm and caster at 16 meters. But Lee Turner to my left's winning section easily, and John Sherritt's having a few to my right. Looks like the pegs opposite are struggling a little bit. So maybe a chance of second or third.
Ten of them.
That's a fucking good egg one, that is. Fuck me.
Yeah, 10 more then. I'll take that. I knew you had 50. I knew you had over 50.
Lee, how did you finish?
Very well.
So I ended up with 35 pound of F1s, mainly F1s, losing to Lee Turner to my left, who's had 54 pound. John Jarrett to my right, so I had 43 pound. But I think I would have took third at the start of the day. It's the only peg in the section without any room. I gambled on trying to catch a big fish or two in the first hour, but it didn't come off. But so third it is. So once again, the weather is awful, but it's my birthday and I've drawn to win expect 16. So can't be no happier than that. I'm in a tough section. So it's my first fish after 2 minutes. A great start. I had two fish on the pole on corn. Switched to bomb and bread and had a bite straight away.
Yeah.
Now on 60 pounds with just over an hour and a half to go. This is my second quick fish on the corn short. It's 6 meters. So hopefully now I've got them lined up. Definitely need it as four people in a section to catch it well. Was nice and quick. That's what we need. Catching fairly steady, but not quick enough. Fish are mostly between 3 and 5, 3 and 6 pounds. Normally on the short line, you can get a few doubles, but just aren't quite out yet.
Soaked to the death.
Go down for the beaver.
What's it like?
I know, mate.
Fucking mates. Don't need fucking enemies.
Oh, God. Feeder's out.
Come round Saturday, Al.
Show us your feeders, Goldie.
Yeah, all right, mate. Thank your mother for the rabies.
Thank your mother for the rabies.
Where's Luke?
He's up there somewhere. Oh, he's gone. He's disappeared.
51-11. So I've started on corn short. I've had a couple. I've then gone on bomb and bread and had one. Moved on to the method. Had a couple, and it just wasn't right today. I caught a few. Then I'd have to change some of it to catch a couple more. But the middle of the match has cost me really badly. And then I've come short on the corn, had a couple, rested it for 10 minutes and then gone back on it and then caught steady right to the end of the match. But it's not quite been enough. I've had a nice day, but it's not quite been good enough today. No. But that's the way it goes. Well, we're now halfway through the match, and this is my first F1. I've caught it down the left hand margin. So it's not gone too well so far. 10 little skimmers. So it's a bit of a disaster, so I need to get this in and get a few more. Wow, that's literally within the minute. Maybe they've rocked up. Right, this is now just over an hour from the end, and this is now my third F1, so it's gone horrendously. So that's the disappointing end of the festival. I've ended up with £20, just over, for a fourth in my section of six. So not a great week results wise, even though I really enjoyed it. It's not gone my way at all. I finished 75th out of 120, which is disappointing. Probably on day two and day three, couldn't have done any better, but definitely left points on the bank on days 1, 4, and 5, where there was some tight results. So thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll get a bit more video content up in the new year.